and begged him please as he raised his fist before he